Hi, my name is Sonali Bereka. I'm an intern at Info. My article is titled as The Cultural Value of Environment. We have been talking about environment policies and protections and why we should preserve the environment, because it's a source of resources that it gives us that we need, like food and even resources for industries to work, basically for our sustenance. But there is one aspect and one service that the environment provides us which most of us fail to even value. That is the cultural service. Imagine you are a person who has been away from your homeland for a very long time. The moment you step into your homeland, you feel a sense of belongingness. That belongingness basically comes from the space and the area and the surroundings, and you have childhood memories associated with it. Also, for instance, in the Naga tribe, in the northeast region of India, we see that they believe that the forests basically protect their villages. So the forest bordering their villages, on the trees of those forests live the spirits of their ancestors, and these spirits of their ancestors protect their forest from any evil spirits or from any kind of disaster. So that's how they have started preserving these trees. So we see that a lot of cultural aspects are even linked to environmental protection. Another instance can be, say, during the Kedarnath floods in 2013, we see that when the entire Kedarnath was devastated and water basically flushed out everything, the temple, the Shiva temple which was there, was untouched. That is because a huge rock rolled down and protected the temple. So a lot of people have started now praying to that temple, and that rock has gained a lot of significance value. So the cultural value of environment is something we must all respect, because there's a sense of attachment, belongingness. There's something which we know as inspirited value which comes into being. The UN basically recognizes the cultural value of environment, and it's time that we all do so. I've written on the same topic. To know more, log on to Info.